A new study describes the first case of an adult male chimpanzee being observed snatching, then eating a newly born member of the group. Researchers suggest that this kind of cannibalism may be the reason why females typically practice so-called maternity leave, where expecting mothers disappear to give birth and return weeks or months later. As the paper states, the behavior may function as a possible counter-strategy of mother chimpanzees against the risk of infanticide soon after delivery. The incident occurred in December 2014 when scientists saw a sudden and rare birth take place among a group of chimpanzees in Tanzania. They then watched as a male member ran off with the newborn, later finding him consuming the baby's remains. According to New Scientist, a UK researcher who did not help write the study has indicated that the mother may not yet have had a chance to learn about maternity leave if it was her first pregnancy. And the site goes on to state, in fact, when the female chimp did subsequently have another baby, she disappeared for a month. While cannibalism is believed to be unusual among primates, chimps have been observed consuming members of their own species in several prior instances, though none were newborns that had just been delivered.